What is a NFT? NFT stands for non-fungible token, which basically means that it's a one-of-a-kind digital asset that belongs to you and you only. The most popular NFTs right now include artwork and music, but can also include videos and even tweets. These NFTs can be bought and traded on NFT marketplaces such as OpenSea or Solart. How to draw NFTs or how to create NFTs can be pretty hard at times. But in this lesson, you will draw using Adobe Illustrator in a simple and easy way.